think Sleeping Beauty, because like it's just like the sexist epitome of bad fairy tales. I mean, I like things like Princess and the Frog and Beauty and the Beast. You know, like Belle was like a badass French girl that had to do everything by herself, and you know, in Princess and the Frog, it teaches all the right things. And Sleeping Beauty is, you know, it's the epitome of, and I'll do nothing, and then a handsome prince will rescue me. It's so boring. It's the worst one anyway.